maybe 120 bucks with the tip and everything.